Okay, so can someone tell me why players do this from centre? Because I never understand it. Watch when Morales gets the ball set back to him. Why not just pass it to the defender that's next to him and keep possession? I just don't understand. And it usually only happens in this country, or you know, they go back to the fullback and then he boots it long.